No, I don't know why God gives people mental disabilities and disabilities, but if you know why, please email me at erinkingwithicamlocalnews@gmail.com. Again, that's erinkingwithicamlocalnews@gmail.com. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.